in the book of Hebrews, just chapter 7, 9 times the word Melchizedek's name is used. 8 times it's used referring to Christ after the order of Melchizedek. The only time it was not used after the referring to Christ after the order of Melchizedek was in verse 1, which I just read, for this Melchizedek. But it didn't refer to Christ nor his order of priesthood or kingship. But what it did, it defined Melchizedek, both king, excuse me, both king and high priest. So now let me read some scriptures to you. I don't want to belabor it because they all basically say the same thing. But let me just show you Hebrews 5:6. As he saith also in another place, thou art a priest, that's in the book of Psalms, that other place, thou art a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek. Hebrews 5:10, called of God a high priest after the order of Melchizedek. Hebrews chapter 6, verse 20. Where the forerunner is for us entered, even Jesus, made a high priest forever after the order of Melchizedek. And every one of them goes on and on. Hebrews 7:11, Hebrews 7:15, Hebrews 7:17, Hebrews 7:21. 8 times it uses the term Christ after the order of Melchizedek. So now we're going to establish 2 orders. Aaron's order was only a priesthood. Melchizedek's order was both king and priest. If you do not transition out of Aaron's priesthood as a Christian and you remain in Aaron's priesthood, then you'll be a priest ministering religion. But if you transition out of Aaron's priesthood over in under Melchizedek's priesthood, then you will come under the government and rule of Jesus Christ, and then you will begin to take up a profile as a king and a priest. The anointing will teach you how to do 2 things. So this is the balance of kingship priesthood. In your right hand of authority is your kingship. In your left hand is your priesthood. In your right hand is governments, and in your left hand is gifts. So now, and helps. So now you have governments and helps. You have the kingship of Jesus Christ, the priesthood of Jesus Christ. You have the eldership that's ordained. You have the deacons that's ordained, elders in governments, deacons in helps. So this is your whole kingdom of God revealed in the balance.